Hi guys, Colleen here. Michael and Trinity are outside getting ready to mow the lawn, and I am harvesting herbs from the garden. There's some folks that we're friends with that would like to have some of our extra herbs. That whole basket that you see is full of mint. We had a bumper crop of mint again this year, so I'm going to go ahead and tie them up into individual bundles, and then we're going to deliver them in just a
minute. As you can see, we have a bumper crop of thyme as well. And there's actually still more outside, so we actually have plenty to share, not a problem. And that is our oregano. I use oregano a lot, so there's not as much of that left in the bed as the other stuff. But we're gonna keep working our way through the rest of the herbs, show you what we have, and like I said, bundle a bunch to give away, and the rest we'll either use fresh for dinner tonight or dry for later. It's getting really too hot outside with the heat index. It's over 100 degrees, so we don't want everything to burn up. We want to go ahead and harvest it now while we can and let it dry out inside and preserve it for the fall and winter months.
What did you find?
I found a little tiny caterpillar. See? He's kind of camouflaged. He's right there. My finger is. He's eating. He's like, yes, yes, I'm eating. Yes, I found it.
Come back over here. I see.
He's crawling. He's the cutest thing in the world. I want to keep him.
Hold still.
Do you know what caterpillars grow into?
Cocoons! So it will become a butterfly.
That's right.
Is it gonna become a baby butterfly?
Maybe, or maybe a moth. Moths start out as caterpillars too. And moths can be very pretty. Or they can be ugly. It depends on what kind of moth it is. And I don't quite know what that one is. Daddy says he thinks it's a moth, right Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
When you get done examining him, we'll have to put him outside so that he can live. He'll die in here. There's not enough food for him.
There he goes back. He's on my finger. I think he's gonna be a baby butterfly.
What colors do you think he'll be?
I think he'll be pretty colors.
You think so? How come? What makes you think he's going to be pretty?
Because he's green. And he might be in a cocoon.
He might go into a cocoon, yeah.
No.
Do you know what happens when they're in cocoons?
What? They turn into butterflies.
Mm-hmm. That's when they get their wings. Do you know what they do before they go into a cocoon state?
Like, what are you doing? Is that food?
They eat lots of food because they need lots of energy to turn into a butterfly. So right before they go in the cocoon, they eat and eat and eat all kinds of stuff, like that book, The Hungry Caterpillar.
He's on the tip of my finger. Look at that. Mm-hmm. It looks like a little poop.
How big do you think he is?
Huh?
How big do you think he is?
Small.
You should measure him, see.
I think he's really small.
I think so. As part of your junior ranger stuff.
He almost pooted on me. On me. I saw him trying to poop on me.
He tried to poop on you?
There's his little poop. It's on the table. It's on the table.
The caterpillar pooped on my table? Oh no. Now what do I do?
It's a little ball of poop. It's a gay poop right here.
They don't know any better. They don't know what a table is.
Maybe he's thinking it's the ground.
Maybe. It's brown like the ground.